Simon is a bully, you know. Simon acts like the head boy of the place. So he's a bully, he's a brat, he pushes the orphans around and what have you. So he treats them like they're his minions. Jeez, he barely has any good traits, this guy. He's willing to do anything for his mother's attention and his mother's love and his mother's affection. It is hot, it is nail biting. It will keep you on the edge of your seat. Don't you miss this show.